Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about dimensions of development. Development refers to the various aspects that constitute an individual overall development, including physical development, cognitive development, emotional development, social development, moral development. Now we will explore each of those development in detail.
First we will see about physical development. The physical development refers to the changes that occur in an individual body size, shape and functioning. These changes are often measured in terms of height, weight, and other physical characteristics. Physical development begins at birth and continues throughout a person's life. As a child learns what their body can do, they gain self-confidence, promoting social and emotional development. Physical development is very rapid from birth to the age of 2 or 3 years. The first 3 years of adolescence are marked as the year of rapid growth and development. This is followed by a period of slow growth and development to time of maturity.
Now we move on to the next type of development, that is emotional development. The emotional dimension of development refers to the changes that occur in an individual emotional and social functioning. Emotional development begins in early childhood and continues throughout adolescence and adulthood. The first emotion development during childhood are joy, fear, sadness and anger. In the earlier month of infancy, child reacts violently to emotionally disturbing situations. But at the childhood, his crying, yelling and vigorous movement of the body parts become less violent. During adolescence, there is a strong need for training of emotion and proper channelization of energy. Some children start developing more complex emotions such as shame, guilt, elation, pride, surprise, empathy, and shyness when they develop self-awareness, relationship skills, decision-making skills, and social skills.
The next one is cognitive development. The cognitive dimension of development refers to the changes that occur in an individual thinking and reasoning abilities. During the infancy stage, the process of mental development is much faster. Brain development is part of cognitive development. During adolescence, there would be increased ability to deal with abstract terms, solve problems and take decisions, and to understand moral issues.
The next type of development is social development. Social development implies the development of an individual in such a way as he become a useful member of a society. Social development begins in early childhood and continues throughout adulthood. Healthy social development leads to positive relationship with family, friends, teachers, and other people in our lives. It enables the individual to adjust himself to the social environment and to maintain social relationship.
The last one is moral development. Moral development is the process through which children develop their proper attitudes and behavior towards other people in society. Based on social and cultural norms, rules and laws, moral development is concern for every parent. Teaching a child to distinguish right from wrong and to behave accordingly is a goal of parenting.
In this video, we have discussed about the different dimensions of development.
We hope this is useful for everyone. Meet you in another video. Thank you.
Thank you.